Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to enable the Save As prompt in Google Chrome, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. Open the Google Chrome browser. Click the three-dotted icon and select Settings. Click on the Advanced option. Select Downloads. Toggle on the Ask Where to Save Each File Before Downloading button. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.